Noether's theorem states that every differentiable symmetry of the action of a physical system with conservative forces has a corresponding conservation law. The theorem was proven by mathematician Emmy Noether in 1915 and published in 1918. If a physical process exhibits the same outcomes regardless of place, then its Lagrangian is symmetric under continuous translations in space by Noether's theorem. This symmetry accounts for the conservation law of linear momentum.